Hello everybody, I'm happy to be here with you today. And today we're going to experience collective growth. Connecting to our whole being and then experience our being expanding to reconnect to all living beings on Earth, to Earth's body and beyond. The cosmos, the cosmic creative forces that have created life in all planes. And perhaps some of you may say, can we all connect to the collective growth? And what are the steps for us to experience this? I know that many of us are still in the mind. We are still purifying ourselves, we are healing ourselves from the division in the mind. And our first step is to connect to our being, to experience the unity within our being. If you don't experience the unity within your being, it will be very challenging to experience the unity on Earth and the cosmos. Because we will be affected by the schisms within us. The mind is pulling us to a survival experience. The light in us wants to expand and support our path, our purpose. The Earth wants us to be part of her body, her energy, her collective growth, and we are very confused. We do not know where to go. Human beings often experience standing at the crossroads, and standing at the crossroads, they may choose truth, but they may also choose a diversion, going back into the mind, following a diversion that will lead them to a maze. And in a maze, you are locked. Everything is very narrow. You think you're moving, but you're still in a maze. You're not free. There's no truth in a maze. There's no wisdom, there's no connection, there's no unity. So if some of you are experiencing something like this, do not panic, do not worry. Everything that is in the mind and is affecting us to disconnect from our truth, they are all illusions. So even if you are in a maze, you can easily disconnect from this. You can easily escape the maze by going into your being. And some of you may ask, how can we go into our being? Stop thinking. Stop following a story in your mind. Stop following the patterns in the mind. Experience peace. Move into your being. Observe the physical body. Use your breath to take you into your physical body. And in this state, if you want to communicate, you communicate, you have an eternal communication. You don't try to use your mind to analyze what you are experiencing. Zou je het ook be your inner calling? It will be the energy that you share with others. It will be the energy that you receive from others. Learn new ways of communication, and this will lead you to experience unity with other beings, with Earth, with the cosmos. Leave the mind, come into your being and experience your truth. And when you are in this state, you don't have any expectations. So you don't worry if what you're doing is right or wrong. Just remain in this state. Heal the schisms within your being. Bring the mind into peace. Bring the mind into the joy that you're experiencing when you are connected to your whole being. And you may experience emptiness in this state. When you experience emptiness, don't let the mind pull you back. Emptiness does not mean that nothing is happening, nothing is growing. There's no interaction, there's no exchange. You're just removing the old ways of communicating, the old ways of experiencing life around you. And all of us that we're experiencing our being right now, being in a state of peace, all of us know that our being is not a separate form. It exists in unity with all beings on Earth. Everything that is vibrating is carrying our vibration. Everything that is growing is supporting our growth. Everything that is transforming on Earth is helping us to transform. And we do the same for all these living beings who have the ability to grow and transform. We are unity. We are in unity with them. When you experience your being, you will see that your being can expand. You are supported by an energy field that is expanding. It is a form of communication. It is a body within a body. It is a way to share your growth and transformation with others. But you also receive the growth of others. If you're experiencing this right now, then it will be easy for you to experience the collective growth. So your path is not separate, a separate entity. It is part of a greater divine plan. It is like a tree with many branches, countless branches. And one of these branches is your path. But the tree has many, many branches. And all these branches support its life, its expansion, its growth, its transformation. And this is what we are all doing right now. We are all connecting. We are all sharing our light. We are all growing together. We all transform together. And we do this energetically. I connect to your light and energy. You are supporting me right now to share my truth. And I'm sharing my light with you. I'm supporting you to connect to your truth and to see the greater divine plan. And when you see the greater divine plan, you know that you are always supported. You are not struggling to survive alone, separated, isolated. Sometimes human beings experience this because of the schisms in them. The mind is separate from the body. A human being can experience many schisms. And this can happen because of conditioning, trauma, not following your true path, not being in peace, not connecting to earth. Perhaps being in the mind and ego and not experience the greatness of your body and energy and how effortlessly can bring you everything that you need in this lifetime. The collective growth is supporting you. But then you have a duty to support others. And you do. Your connection with others, with other living beings, is happening. Your energy is supporting the Earth's energy field. All living beings are connected. And when you become aware of this, it empowers you. You move away from the narrow space of the mind and you can see the greatness of all life. You see that life exists in perfection and you are a living being. You also exist in perfection. All living beings on Earth are connected. They are supporting Earth's growth, Earth's energy field. They all share light with each other. And if we continue to separate ourselves from the plants and the animals and the elements, we just exist in a maze, in confusion. It is like there's a table in front of us with the most nourishing and delicious plates of food, and we don't want it. We want to be on our own. We want to starve. We want to experience fear, isolation, survival, instead of connecting to all living beings on Earth and see the abundance that Earth is creating for all of us. There is no separation between us and any other species on Earth. We are all here to support her growth. And at the same time, there's no separation between us and Earth's body. We are part of this living being, of this powerful creator. We are co-creating with her. And this is a beautiful duty, is a beautiful experience, is helping us to grow on Earth, to live a life of abundance, to be happy and fulfilled, and to share this abundance with others, not to be afraid to give, not to be afraid to receive. We are learning a lot, experiencing collective growth. And something else that I have learned experiencing collective growth is simplicity. The human life is complicated, and these complications they reflect the maze that we exist in. When you are free, when you experience your truth, everything is simple, everything is open, everything is diaphanous, transparent, pure. And this is the state that we need to experience. And they are living beings on Earth that experience this state, like the trees, the plants, the elements. So human beings may say that the human mind is manipulated to go on a diversion, to be in fear, to have a complicated life, to worry about everything, to be constantly busy, to be confused, to be materialistic, to experience an artificial lifestyle. But then manipulation is also illusionary. We can be free from all this. It all depends on our intention. If your intention is to experience unity within your being, experience your true path, experience collective growth, connect to all living beings on Earth, bring the energy into your own being. So we are all becoming trees, we are all becoming flowers, we are all becoming water, we are all becoming the elements of Earth. Everything that is moving and has life is in our being right now. We carry Earth in our being. We carry this powerful creator in our being. And we're going to give birth. And what we are going to create is our life, a pure life, a life full of wonderful creation to support all beings. This is why we are here. This is what we are going to create in this lifetime. If you have any questions or any comments about this, you can You feel free to pause them. If there is something that you would like to share, something that you have learned on your journey, or something that you want to clarify, something that needs light to open up so you can experience it better. Feel free to share this here. And if you just want to experience your being right now, to experience the unity of who you are, your truth, your path, stay in this state. This state will bring you expansion. You will expand and connect to all living beings. You will connect to Earth. You see your energy supporting Earth's energy field. You also experience your energy receiving the high light of Earth and will allow the body to absorb it and support its healing and growth. This expansion brings joy. You love yourself right now. And you want to share this love. This love is unity. It is an energy of unity between you and all life. When you experience this expansion, you're going to experience healing happening. What you thought that you couldn't do, now you know that it is your gift, that this is what you should do. What you thought that would be impossible to achieve, now you know that this is your path. This is your great gift. This is what you're going to achieve in this lifetime. Everything that you were afraid to go close, now you know that this is who you are. And this connection, this understanding, this healing supports the unity within your being. And everything that is not you goes away, evaporates. So you are now a pure being, experience growth within, but also experience the collective growth. Sharing your light, receiving light, becoming the tree, becoming the water, and sharing your own light and essence with other living beings, and they become you. And everything exists in unity, and there's no separation. And in this state, you know that you are a powerful being. And it's not only you. Every being is powerful. I'm happy to connect to all of you today. I'm happy to share my truth. I'm experiencing Earth's light, Earth's energies. And I know that my purpose is to support her growth. And when we are healing ourselves, when we are healing others, when you are supporting the growth of others, we are supporting Earth's growth. Thank you so much for being here with me. We will connect again very soon. Have a wonderful day, everybody.